I want to do MBA because my parents asked me to do it. Or I want to pursue MBA because my cousin is already pursuing it. Or I want to do MBA because it will boost my career. Of course, it will boost your career, that is 100% true. But all these are the poor reasons to choose MBA. So let's answer the most asked questions more specifically. Hello and welcome to the YouTube channel of campuswala.com, and I am Diksha Singh. So in today's video, I will tell you top 5 reasons to pursue MBA. Don't forget to click on subscribe button, and yes, do press the bell icon for the latest updates from our channel. So why MBA? Number 1, personality development. The individual personality is the number one aspect of getting promoted to any area of his life. Personality development is not just about subject knowledge or practical learning. The essence of soft skill is also an important factor in someone's personality. And that is why personality development lessons that an MBA student receives at B schools are given much importance, because they give their students much knowledge so that they can win friends and influence people. The curriculum and related events and competition in these lessons push students out of their comfort zone by making them meet, interact, study, and work with people from different backgrounds, better presentations of themselves. Now coming on to number 2, that is boost your confidence. Whether it be decision making, managing staff, pursuing new opportunities, or communicating with higher management, every area asks from you to be confident. Being confident is the main ingredient of getting success in today's time. MBA helps you to gain enough confidence within yourself, so later on you can also boost the team morale for better productivity. Number 3, entrepreneurship abilities. Each year, thousands of young minds come up with new business ideas to start their startups. Doing an MBA in entrepreneurship is one of the desired course. An MBA program can't feed your brain with ideas or can't help you to passionate about your ideas, but it provides you all the tools, right attitude and knowledge required to run a business, which would surely help you to achieve your goal in future. Number 4, as a job perspective. Students who complete their MBA course have an option to enter a variety of fields. Companies always look for the students who have a lot of knowledge about the fields and are very glad to hire them for the job. Besides, completion of any type of MBA course also results in good pay package, because the teaching of their subjects are very important for the company to grow. Overall, 81% of responding companies plan to hire MBA graduates in 2018. The survey revealed 85% of responding US companies and 64% of European companies plan to hire recent MBA graduates in 2018. Number 5, as a salary perspective. There is an obvious correlation between the demand for MBAs and salaries. The more MBA graduates the company wants, the more likely they are to pay a premium to secure them. Based on new data from the Graduate Management Admission Council's Corporate Recruiters Survey 2019, starting salaries for MBA graduates after business school has hit a record high this year. According to GMAC, the median annual base starting salary US employers plan to offer new MBA hires in 2019 is 1,15,000, more than double the median for new bachelor's degree hires. Hence, the trend has been set and an MBA graduates are more likely to be paid more as compared to the others. That's all for this video. Do mention on the comment section below which topics you want us to shoot our next video. Thank you and all the best.